too. Virgil Kane was a name, and I served on the Danville train till Stoneman's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. By May the 10th, Richmond had fell. It was a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, the people were singing. They went na 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 na. Back with my wife in Tennessee, one day she called to me. So Virgil, quick, come see, there goes Robert E. Lee. Now I don't mind chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good. You take what you need and leave the rest, but they should never have taken the very best. Bill.